With over 25 years of experience in saving, charging, and maintaining starter batteries worldwide, this FAQ video gives you the answers to some of the basic questions you have about the OptiMate battery chargers. Now, there's a shortcut in the video. If you only want to see the answer to one specific question, use the description at the bottom. And if we have a more detailed video on one of the topics, a link will pop up on screen. But that's enough about the format. Let's start answering some questions. Well, there's four main reasons. First of all, we test the battery at connection. Secondly, they have a 24/7 unique OptiMate maintenance program. Thirdly, they have an equalization after charge, so we can ensure a 100% charged battery. And fourthly, they have a unique OptiMate safe program, so we can bring back dead sulfated batteries. A lead-acid battery is built differently and has different components than a lithium starter battery. So to ensure 100% charge, use a lead-acid specific charger. The same for lithium. If you want a 100% charged lithium battery, use a lithium specific charger. Yes, OptiMate has introduced a duo range of products, which is suited to charge and maintain both of them. Well, motorcycles use both lithium-ion starter batteries and lead-acid starter batteries. Now, OptiMate has a good, better, best solution for both. The good, better, best solution for lead-acid motorcycle batteries is the OptiMate 1 Duo, the OptiMate 3, and the OptiMate 4 that gives you the best. The good, better, best for lithium starter batteries is the OptiMate 1 Duo, the OptiMate Lithium 0.8 amps, and the best is our OptiMate Lithium 5 amp charger. Now, in the automotive and marine market, they mostly use 12-volt lead-acid starter batteries. And for those batteries, we also have a good, a better, and a best solution. The OptiMate 2 is your basic maintainer, and then we have an OptiMate 5 and a 6 or 7 platform to give you the best charger. For those few who use lithium-ion starter batteries, we also have OptiMate Lithium 5 amp and OptiMate Lithium 10 amp platforms to give you the best result. Every OptiMate that is an OptiMate 3 or above can save your dead, sulfated, or deeply discharged lead-acid battery. So, if your battery isn't capable of starting your vehicle, then remove it and the SAFE program will automatically bring it back to life. Well, the OptiMate 6 and 7 series consists of three different chargers. There's a Select model, an Ampmatic model, and a 12-volt, 24-volt model. Now, a Select charger is our professional charger. Why? Because you need to manually select what type of charge program you want for your battery. And the Ampmatic model is our easy-to-use at-home charger. It's 100% automatic, and it's just a connect, and the charger does the rest. Now, Ampmatic means that the charge current will be adjusted to the size of the battery. A small battery will get less, and a big battery will get more charge current. And then of course there's a 12-volt, 24-volt charger, which can charge both 12 volts and 24-volt lead-acid batteries. OptiMate recommends to only use a lead-acid type battery charger for your lead-acid starter batteries. Again, we at OptiMate only recommend to use our OptiMate lithium-specific battery chargers to charge your lithium-ion starter battery. Yes, all OptiMate lead-acid chargers are safe to use on AGM batteries. There's an equalization step after charge, so we can ensure a 100% charged battery all the time. If your battery is still able to turn over your engine, yes, keep it connected and just hook up one of our battery leads to charge and maintain. Now, if your battery is too weak to turn over your engine, remove it from the vehicle, and use one of our saving chargers before you build it back into your vehicle. Well, that depends on the size and condition of your battery at one side and the maximum charging power of your battery charger at the other. To give you a simple example, if you want to charge a 100 amps per hour battery with a 10 amp charger, it will take you max 10 hours. Yes, it is. That is exactly what the OptiMate is designed to do. The gentle charging algorithm will never overcharge or undercharge your battery. Yes, that's perfectly normal. When bulk charging your battery, your OptiMate will create some heat. Now, it will create more heat in some situations than in others, especially when we're saving a discharged battery or when we're charging a large battery, your charger will get warm. Yes, all OptiMates are designed to operate to at least minus 20 degrees Celsius. That's minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit. Now, if you use one of our OptiMate 4, 6, or 7 chargers, they can operate to a staggering minus 40 degrees Celsius. That's minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit. Well, you can find digital versions of the manuals on our OptiMate1.com website. Just go to your specific product page and click on the Documents tab, and there will be a digital upload manual available.